I'm Eric Black from Importika, and I'm here today to demonstrate the Handpresso products for you. We have the Handpresso Wild ESE, as well as the Handpresso Wild Dome Pot. The ESE model takes a standard ESE pot. In this case, we're demonstrating with the Gaja pots. And the Handpresso Dome Pot actually can use your own pre-ground coffee that you would grind in a coffee grinder. What I'm going to demonstrate now with the ESE pot is how you pressurize this and how you brew it. So basically, you have your bottle, you have your dome that you would fill your water with. I'm just going to pump it up to 15 to 16 bar pressure, which is between the red and the green setting on the gauge. These are great for camping, for boating, any type of outdoor activities, trips to stadiums. If you're a road warrior and you're traveling all the time, great thing to take with you to your hotels if you want a big shot of espresso in the morning. So I've got that pressurized up to where it belongs. I'm going to fill it with hot water. And put the ESE pot on. Once the ESE pot is in place, just simply invert the dome pot. And you'll hear a hiss after it starts brewing. There we go, so it's a bubble. And depressurize the system. Simple as that. So there's your shot of espresso. Got a nice crema on that. And you can use any of the ESE pots that are on.